Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
the game tonight. It's very important.
Can you sign this?
No prob. All righty.
Me too!
Take it easy.
Big fan of yours from the very beginning.
I won't let you down.
Thanks!
Hey, how are you feeling?
Great as ever. Thanks.
Yeah, we're cheering for you.
Can I have your autograph?
Of course.
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row! Fifth from the right!
Got it. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two, three.
He just had a blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa, didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South. I know there's a lot of people out there today to see the star of the Abes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and the new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will we see his father's legendary shot? I don't think I'm the only one excited here, folks.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Don't matter. We cut through. Going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
Thank you.
wait to die!
What are you laughing at, old man?
Auron, let's get out of here!
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man!
Could be bad. That! Knock it down!
What?!
Trust me, you'll see.
I thought about a lot of things. Like, where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Anybody there? Aaron! Hey!
What do we have here? Nope, can't read it.